How's it going?
Thank you.
No, I do not know. I don't know, and maybe it's one of those someone filed a dispute on him, and it could be incorrect. So just keep your eyes open. Don't freak out. Ah, that's why. Okay, this isn't gonna work. Don't do that. Don't spam me. That's not professional at all. Well, you're good, just letting you know.
Well, I know.
Interesting. Indeed, on the interesting.
Okay. I was like, all right, see you later. You can talk to me. All right. I just, you
Thank you. I more or less used the truck race more as a wake up alarm. Celebration title 4. Did I not change it? I did not change it. I do apologize. Do apologize. Celebration was yesterday. Today's last of the week. Celebration was yesterday because I finally got a win in the Gatorade Cup Series. So, yeah, that was yesterday. Texas. You're good, man. If we want to know the words, we'll look it up. All right, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Thank you.
Hey, right. Make sure to take a picture. Yeah, can you echo that to them?
Yeah.
Where is your apartment?
Yeah. Try to be obvious, but not too obvious.
Yeah.
Take a picture with them. Yeah.
Oh, I do enjoy a very quiet evening. Nexus, enough, please. Y'all are insane. And that's coming from me, so that's a compliment. I do enjoy the classics, but whenever you're taking up majority of the comment section just repeating a song, I don't know. To me, it's just not, that's not enjoyable. So let's do this then. But yeah, I mean, I do like Eminem. I listen to his stuff. I listen to a lot of his stuff, actually, but there's a time and there's a place for everything. Well, I know you guys are active, but if someone's just not commenting, Hello.
You still streaming?
Of course I am.
So,
what's going on?
Hi.
How's it going? Want a tipsy roll?
Well, it's going. I think there's a lot of people who need tootsie rolls.
Ugh, that nasty.
But,
anyway.
Tell everyone, no, I ain't dead. Yep, I'm here.
He's alive!
It's alive!
Indeed. So, here's one for you. While we're on that subject, I just want to see if you know. Who was the name of the character who said that?
It's alive! Oh, God. was it Frankenstein?
It was Frankenstein. So, here's the real question. What was the monster's name?
The monster. Just the monster, or the creature.
Mm-hmm.
At least according to the book, because I just read it for English class.
Mm-hmm.
And...
did y'all go over how many times people get it wrong?
We sure did. We went over how it's commonly mistaken that the monster is called Frankenstein, and that the monster walks around like, ugh. He can speak very fluent English.
Very
by
fluent.
By the time we get to the middle of the story.
Oh yeah, he's very good at it.
I thought of Robot Chicken, not Frankenstein.
That's weird. Anyway, so you're not dead. That's good.
Yeah, I'm not dead. I'm alive and well. But, just some former friend of mine, like, way back in the day, decided to hack and get rid of my channel.
Well, that's nice of them.
I mean, we were friends, like, probably a good 8-10 years ago, and then shortly thereafter,
mm-hmm.
got into a bit of a feud. I thought it was over. It's not.
Oh, well. Well, I'm just glad you're okay, that these people will quit asking silly questions. You silly people, you. And at least, you know, you're here. Yeah.
I'm here. I'm alive. But one thing is for sure, though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hey, I just noticed that you have my channel in the description. That's pretty darn cool.
Yeah.
Although if you're gonna leave that there, you might want to update the link.
Yeah. Eventually. We'll get there.
Yeah. If you go to that and you click on that channel, that's the old one.
Yep.
Stop, it still hasn't made my Arca car a hyperlink. Aw, oh, dang it!
Uh-oh, did you done goofed?
Ah! Well, I tried getting, what's that called? Media Fire or something like that? And it really wouldn't work because I kept trying to make an account and it had me doing a whole bunch of other stupid crap.
That's weird.
It seemed like it would just...
it just wasn't working out for you.
No.
Well, I do apologize about that.
But, now what I am able to do is, if I can't send him that way, what I've been doing for Bonnie Gaming is making a bunch of cars for him. And then I would send him the template as a PNG file, and then he would simply print it out and put it on an actual diecast.
Oh, that's so cool.
That's pretty. Yeah, it's pretty fun.
The more you know.
Tump, you should have your old friend hack TJ's media fire so I can get my car. Oh, that ain't gonna happen. If his phone number is still the same,
that was Chavez, wasn't it?
That was Chavez.
Oh man, that's sad. I don't even have to look, and I know who it was.
Oh, top! I finished the pit boxes. Okay, go and send them. Whenever you have the chance,
just give them away.
Oh, and TJ, congrats on 100 subs.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. But let's face it, that's not what I'm mostly excited about. I'm more excited about the fact that I finally got a win in the GCS. That was worth it.
Booyah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Get some... Is that Kool-Aid? I don't even know anymore.
You are correct.
Yep, it was.
Yeah.
That character is actually kind of terrifying.
He really is. But we love him all the same.
Gets robbed, then gets roasted. Ouch. I need to eat a Baconator from Wendy's, so my throat's a little dry.
Well, alrighty then.
I should definitely re-upload that. I forgot to re-upload that one. Yeah, I've re-uploaded 16 videos in the course of 10 minutes.
Ew.
So that was a process, but slowly making progress. And probably what I'll do over the weekend is re-upload the diecast series.
There you go.
And also, what I'll probably do, I'm sorry if I'm like taking over the stream, I don't want to do that.
No, you're good.
But I was just going to say, what I'm probably going to do, even though I did race one, like yesterday,
mm-hmm.
in the Plant on Plate Championship, I think I'm going to restart season two.
Okay.
And see if Cheryl 48 can go come again.
So,
just to let anyone know who's interested in that.
There we go.
I guess they went to tell me something early. Apparently, Chevy has an idea.
Yeah, I noticed that, but if you would quit texting in all cap, maybe I would actually take notice to it.
Check Hangouts momentarily, he said.
See, here's the problem. People always tell me what to do. And they wonder why I don't do it.
Wait, sign-ups. Sign-ups are not restarting. Just the races are restarting. But sign-ups are staying the same. He says, don't be too scared.
What?
Apparently, Chevy says, don't be too scared.
Oh, that's funny. That's hilarious, in fact. Because Chavez was the one scared that I wasn't going to get the cars done in time and pushed me to get them done in time, in which case some of those cars came out really bad. So I think that's kind of funny. And I do apologize if it does sound like I'm venting. I'm really not. But don't rush the person who makes your paint schemes.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, do what you say.
I've seen plenty of those people.
Oh, man. You're usually really picky, too. The number's too big. The sponsor's too small. Something dumb like that.
Well, I've been told a few times to restart races just because, well, for the heck of it.
Ah, you had a Jay Jefferson incident, didn't you?
Jefferson?
Jay Jefferson had this little thing going where if he felt like anytime he finished bad, it was rigged. It was for a very short time, but it was... so annoying to constantly read that. Like, it's rigged.
Oh my god. I'm not going to name names, but I cannot tell you how much experience I have with that. And Nexus? Yes, I do. He is pretty darn hilarious.
Alright, there we go.
That's the stream is on a slight delay. That is looking awesome.
Here we go. It sounds like a meme.
Oh my god, Nexus. That must have been a meme or something.
You didn't catch that? I'm kind of shocked.
I didn't catch that either. My god, what the heck is wrong with me? I should be right on top of that stuff.
Yeah, that is kind of your schnick. That's alright. We'll give you a free pass on that one. Since you were caught off guard.
Oh, dang.
Who dat?
What's embarrassing things we did as kid? Oh, now I remember. Now I remember. Top is about to majorly unfriend me. But I have an important message. I have no idea where Planet Dolan is.
Oh, that's alright. Neither did I.
That's all good.
I didn't know what Planet Dolan was either. I was all like, okay. Like, I had to message Top, like, who and what is this? I mean, so, no idea what it was, and I still made a car that actually looked half decent. I was very proud of it.
I'm running that car in the series. Because that thing was awesome.
Oh yeah, I saw it. It looked nice.
Crash said a naughty word. Kinda. Stop. Oh.
Hey, enough. In the comments. Just because Joe isn't here doesn't mean we can't find someone to moderate you people.
Yeah,
and
come on,
the
man.
Other one, Crash.
That
and Chave, you're still using all caps. I think it's kind of evened out. Why must I always be the adult? Oh, wait, hold on.
Well, come to think about it.
Come to think of it. Come to think of it, now it makes sense.
Yeah, I think that you and me may be the oldest in this community.
Please do repeat, I misheard.
I'll be as good of a monitor as SpongeBob. And he said that his caps lock is broken.
Yeah, I don't believe that.
I do remember seeing a video where someone said, got a message. Someone said that, like they typed in on Yahoo Answers, like, I can't turn off my caps lock. How do I turn off my caps lock? Everyone thinks I'm yelling at them. It's ruining my life. I mean, they didn't know that you just hit it again.
Whoops.
But then someone else responded in all caps. The same thing happened to me. It's irreversible. It's ruining my life.
That's just... Oh, well.
Ah, one down.
That was pretty funny, though.
I think it's funny how I went all out with my first paint scheme, and now this one is so simple.
Sometimes simple is better.
Sometimes. But...
that's a problem I have. If I try and go crazy, sometimes it'll look good. Other times, it'll come out absolutely horrendous.
Mm-hmm.
But then again, that's just me. I mean, you're definitely more experienced in this regard.
Experience doesn't exactly justify how one looks. Something could look really good, and it could be someone for the first time. Oh, that one. Okay, I know which one that is. It was in this one. Oh, it was for... what's his face? With a thing.
The OA?
Basically, I just need...
It's on the description.
Mine's fine. Oh, wait, is he talking about you or me? Because my internet's been good today.
It ain't buffering for me.
So, I guess Chavez just in a hole for the moment.
Although I do get it a lot that people say that my streams are laggy for them.
Oh, dude, if you go back into my videos back in December, yeah, that was bad.
Tomorrow is a great day. Tomorrow is going to be a great day.
No, it's not.
Restarting season two. Well, and tomorrow's Friday.
Dude,
it's Friday. No, Friday. Dude, for us, oh, God, no.
For us, man, we've got... the wind is already starting, but we've got a lot of storms coming in, and hail, and tornado watch, all that fun stuff. It's going to be...
get a tornado, dang.
Oh, yeah, it never fails. After March, April, and May, usually in May, but it starts in April, we'll get, like, Noah's Ark of rain. And I'm not being nice about that either. That is... it's terrible.
Well, here's a crazy thing really quick. Oh, by the way, happy early birthday, CraspyFan65. I was just going to say, I think that March and February have swapped places up here in PA. Because literally, on the day of the Daytona Xfinity race, like about an hour before the race started, our entire county, this is in February, mind you.
Mm-hmm.
We were under a tornado warning. And I actually saw a tornado in person. Because what we did was me and my family decided to hop in the car and go kind of storm chasing.
Isn't that always fun, though?
Weather is such a fascinating thing for me. I've considered going to college for meteorology until I realized how much... Until I realized how much calculus is involved.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, you've seen Twister.
Top, you lead this community. Everyone worships you.
Where's the love?
Yeah, I think that everyone worships Affleck Cup Series, that's for sure.
And
which, I don't buy him, he's pretty cool. And, yeah, and then, in March... we had a snowstorm. So we had a tornado in February and a snowstorm in March. You tell me how that makes sense. And we weren't directly in the tornado, but we drove about 5 minutes up the road. And even though it was rain-wrapped and you couldn't exactly see the tornado itself, you could definitely see the funnel cloud. You can see it rotating. I have pictures of it. Which, dang, that was insane. And then... as they were doing opening ceremonies, we got hail. Like, pea-sized hail, but still hail. Oh, oops, I forgot to... NASCAR Gaming 2017 is a tornado. Good for you.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
wow, I love it when I've already made a paint scheme and just transfer so easily. It really does. It makes life so much easier.
Yeah. Well, that looks awesome.
Yeah, I made this for Brad Stover a month or two ago.
Okay.
And man, that was interesting. Well, there was already a number 8 Budweiser. I just added a lot of the white in the hood, basically. That was also good practice for using the pen tool and whatnot. Man, I am not having a good day with the restrooms. I'll be right back.
Okay. Welcome back.
Thank you. And now on this continuation of the presentation, of which I don't know which stage we're on, I shall continue, as previously noted, on this exciting documentary. I don't even know where I was going with that. It sounded very natural.
And here we see the female Emir. What? Well, I don't even know what I'm saying. Okay. I don't know.
And
you see what you've done.
On here, we see the natural college teenager in his natural habitat. You are careful not to disturb. Oh, look. It looks like an older adult. So she might know who this young man is. Jimmy, where the hell's the remote? Wait, what?
Jimmy! You fool!
Did you do your homework? No more. Why not? It's Saturday. That's no excuse to get ahead in your studies. It's summer.
Have you not heard of summer classes? Oh my gosh, mother.
you sound like you're from the 1930s or 20s.
Something like that. Where do we go this weekend, Fontana?
Heck yeah. I'm pretty excited, actually.
Yeah, I'm a little worried about everyone, though. I mean, with all these cars being very loose, I just hope we don't have what happened last year again. Because that was scary.
What happened last year again?
Casey Kane went down to draft a Danica and then accidentally hooked her and she went that hard right.
Yep, now I remember that. I just remember the Xfinity race from last year. Which, God. That finish, though. Kyle Busch blows the tire to take the white flag.
Ah, yes.
Then good freaking... Day. And then Suarez gets the lead. Suarez runs out of fuel.
Mm-hmm.
So Kyle retakes it still with a flat tire. Going through 3 and 4. He hits the wall. Here comes Austin Dillon. Kyle tries to wreck Dillon.
Yep.
But is unsuccessful in doing so, and Austin Dillon wins the race.
Indeed.
And even prior to that, I mean, Kyle Busch was named to pretty much shut off his engine going through the corners to save fuel, so... That was something to behold.
It was an interesting circumstances for sure.
What?
wait. That's not the throwback paint scheme. I don't know why. I was looking at that. That's not it. There it is. There it is.
I was typing something up.
There we go.
I thought you meant Larson.
Yeah, this preview actually really explains a lot, because this was one of the first paint schemes I ever did, is for the Snap-on Cup Series, and it, I mean, that's pretty ugly, but how it turns out, it's actually really smooth. Well, on the other one he did.
Did John West Talley retire? I think he did.
No, did you see him debut Alpha for Dirt?
Oh, he did?
Yeah, for iRacing, he debuted it.
Oh, okay.
And it looks good. I'm talking like nice. Real good. Like, I got chills, and they multiplying good.
There's not a single tweet that Danica puts out that isn't some form of advertisement.
That's her job?
And yet, Nature's Bakery said, nope, out of there.
Well, I mean, I don't know why Nature's Bakery. I mean, I'm sure there's some reason why they got into NASCAR, but I don't know what it is.
Yeah, Nature's Bakery sponsoring NASCAR.
I mean, and
I'm not 100% certain if the two add up.
Well, I mean, Tony's car looked like a poo.
Literally,
it looked like poo. What on earth? Why is my thing acting funny? What on earth? There we go. It was weird.
Hi, I'm Nature's Bakery, and I'm not paying you any money for our sponsorship deal. Ouch!
Hi, I'm the best thing that's happened to your company. Later.
And they said that the reason that they got out of there was because she wasn't giving them enough advertising on social media. Being on
what?
Being on Twitter and following Danica, I will have you know that that is a load of baloney.
Oh, man. Whatever. I'll just, I don't know.
Oh, well.
Let them believe what they want to believe. Dude, if you don't get copyrighted at least once by the people of YouTube, you've done something wrong.
I have copyright notices.
Yeah, we all
do. On my videos because of the songs I use. I mean, they're just notices.
Yeah,
I mean,
it happens to everyone.
Heck, I got copyrighted because Mantreon 24 was co-coming one of my races. And just started singing.
Yep.
This song, which wasn't even a real song, it was just a bass test.
Yep.
And yet, I got a copyright notice for that.
Yep.
And it was Mantron 24.
Yep. When I would start paying closer to the actual student center, I got notices for music that was playing on the background, and nothing I could control or do really anything about it, but yeah, they kept sending me messages saying, hey, no. Don't play the song. I'm like, sorry, bud. Nothing I can do about it. Got a problem. I'll send you to them.
Apparently, Nexus has been doing something wrong.
Well, yes, you have. Try harder. Disappoint me, gosh darn it. You're not doing your job, too. You've disappointed your father.
What?
It was some kind of Twix commercial. It was so dumb, but it was like, wait, what? It's just like, it was supposed to be like a girl getting chewed after coming home late, and mom's all like, you haven't disappointed your father enough. Go back out there. Don't come back till the next morning. Mm-mm. Kind of thing. That works.
I got a video banned in every country. The video is a Black No Volume 1 second video titled Live on Twitch. Why the heck would that get you in trouble?
Who knows?
I got nothing on them.
They had nothing better to do that day. Okay, I think that'll do it for me. As far as my car. Funny how I picked the really easy ones.
That looks pretty good. Pretty well done.
Well, it helps when they're pre-made, right?
Yeah, good point. That is a good point.
Nope. No, don't touch it. Nope, not touching it. Not gonna touch it. Hello, Jay Jefferson. How are you today?
Hello. Person.
If I was part of a barbershop quartet, I'd go all like, hello, hello, hello. How are you today?
For me, it'd just be good evening.
Good evening, my children.
Well, maybe a bit creepy, but that's how I enter every live stream I end. You get it?
Gotta have that Tootsie Roll.
Oh, got that Tootsie Roll again.
The TGA file problem fixed itself, apparently. Well, that's good. Alright, what's next? A Toyota, I think.
Back when I played Clash of Clans, they kicked me out of a clan for not saying hello when I joined.
Well, alrighty then.
Well, I had a video that had about 1,300 views before it got canned along with everything else.
Yeah, it happens.
Hey, Tyson. Good to see you.
Oh, wait. I did say I was going to go check out that. Oh, my goodness.
Holy moly.
Okay, Chavez, just so you know, because it is Arca, you have to remember that Arca is not supposed to have as good looking paint schemes as like the Truck series or Xfinity or stuff like that. So just keep that in mind.
Holy moly, I'm tired.
You're tired?
Oh my god,
I remember this paint scheme. This was so much fun.
Oh jeez. I think I actually remember watching you make that.
Oh man, this was so much fun. Because I had the 3D figure and all that fuzz and stuff. Oh man, that was fun.
That is pretty cool.
Alright.
Holy moly. I think I'm gonna get going here. I am
wiped out. What time is it over there? Like 8:16?
Well, yeah, it's only 8:15, but man, it's been an insane freaking day.
You party animal, you. Oh no, no. No, not this one. Ah, why? There is so unbalanced against everything I am.
Nexus, I didn't you? Oh, wait. Hang on a second. Yep, I thought so.
Out of curiosity, have you heard of this mobile game called Sup?
A mobile game called Sup?
Yep. It's a racing game. It's
actually...
it's really easy to play.
Okay. I cannot say I've heard of it. I'll have to look into it.
I'll post some videos about it anyway. I recorded some gameplay.
Okay, sweet.
But, yeah, here's the crazy thing. And here, I'll turn my phone so everyone can see. I got lucky. This is still a game in development, but I was playing every day, and every day I jumped like a rank, 1,000 ranks and all that. Well, recently they changed it, where instead of like if you won a race, you got 10 trophies, second 5, third 3, and last place got 1 trophy. They changed it where first was 10, second is 5. Third, you lose 5, and fourth, you lose 10. And
wow, okay.
So I'm like, ooh, I'm glad the tournament or whatever, their little championship, it's about to end, because, I mean, this definitely changes things. So, it's a nice little game. It's very, I love the characters, the character designs. If anyone's going to pick a car, take it from me, you want Hot Skull, because that's a great offensive car. You want to take offense over defense most of the time. So.
That looks pretty cool.
But you still got to upload. You still got to... I mean, you want to try an Arcus series, but you want to do... The 2003 mod? Okay. Yeah, I've got it. I've got the right one. So, I guess that works.
Dang.
But yeah. It's a fun little game. And I mean, when you're top 1500 in the world, it's like, oh my god, this is, I feel so important. Just a little important. Oh, so that's how it looks. Oh, gosh. I really don't know if I want to do this one.
It looks like it'd be a bit tricky.
It is going to be more than a little bit tricky, but... That's what I'm going to have to say. You know what I really want to do one day? I want to remake paint schemes from this show. Because I remember watching this as a kid. It was so freaking cool to me.
Let me see here.
Did you ever watch NASCAR Racers?
NASCAR Racers.
Yeah.
For some reason, that looks very familiar.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I can't say I specifically remember, but
that was back when Jetix was part of Disney and all that fun stuff. But they had cars at McDonald's, and they would just pull back and they would go. But it was that whole mixture of 2D and 3D, and storyline was always really good. Flyer was ex Air Force. Charger was second generation driver. The daughter was the daughter of the owner. And I don't remember about the other one. I think it was like an ex-stunt driver or something. Daredevil or whatever his name is.
Okay.
But yeah, their sponsors was like their nicknames and not actual sponsors.
Sponsored by Huckleberry Swift.
Pretty much.
I fully admit I did not come up with that on my own.
I mean, the paint schemes were horrible, but
Well, what do you expect?
Something a little bit better than just whatever the heck this thing is.
Let's see what the... His stream is... better. Oh, yep. Yeah, that just... Oh.
That's actually really cool, but...
Just... No.
Yeah.
I spy a beautiful picture of Jimmy Johnson.
Oh, dude, remember this little graphic they did for that one commercial? That was, what, 2007, 2008 with the COT cars?
Hmm. Dang, that looks... Oh my gosh, I want that.
God, yeah, I remember. Oh, that was... To me, that was so cool how they did the graphics on it. Such an old show. Gosh.
Hey, what did you type in to get that? I should make that my desktop wallpaper.
Yeah. I gotcha. Hold on. Oh no. Okay, there we go. And boom. There you go. Sureties in exchange, can you paint NBA cars for my future NBA series? I will tell you how I want to paint them. Deal. That's a deal. I will so agree to that. That's something I can agree to.
That's exactly where
I can't pass that up.
Holy crap. Let's see what this looks like.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, oops. Wrong. Oh man, that's pretty cool. Yeah, I'll leave that there for a while.
Alright, I'm done stalling. I'll just do it. I'm not gonna get away out of it, so. As much as I want to get out of it, I'm not going to, so might as well just quit with my. With me? Might as well quit with it.
Well,
did JJNF19 make alternate paint schemes? I think not.
Coincidence? I think not.
Okay, you've been quoting that movie a lot today.
For me?
Yes. Think I haven't noticed? I noticed.
That's just a... That's just a line that I like to say for some reason. Coincidence? I think not. I don't know why.
It's a very significant scene, granted, but also earlier you said, just wait a second, and that's what Violet says right before her and Dash got busted for being on the island.
I actually did not think of it that way.
Well, you're welcome then.
Now, my best one-liner is, you might want to fix that. I cannot tell you how often I say that.
I hear you, Brad. I hear you. Did they say that? Yeah, they did, dang it.
I may need to think about this, but one last thing before I let it get rolling here.
Yep.
So, TJ.
Yep.
By chance.
Mm-hmm.
Sometime tomorrow around maybe 9 o'clock Eastern, so for you that'd be 7.
Okay.
Would you want to assist in co-commentating my redo of the first race?
7 o'clock. I'm actually going to have to say no, not because I don't want to, but I usually get off work that time, and with it being a Friday, we usually don't know if we're going to get any late customers or not. So I'm going to have to say no just to be safe for me and for you. That way we're not completely, that way we're not relying on something and then something comes up and I can't make it. I'd rather be right. Safe about it.
Right. Yeah, I gotcha. Well, Chere is applying, so.
I noticed that. Even though it wasn't an application, it was a invite, I noticed. Chavez is very quick.
I have a lot of people who want to help call these races.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I don't doubt it.
But, let's see if I can see how I make it work.
Well, I mean, and you probably want someone who knows the drivers and all that, and all I know how to do, as you've seen firsthand, is BS my way through commentating.
Well, Well, you certainly do a good job of BSing your way through COVID.
Well, I mean, I guess when you win the competition a couple times, you just kind of roll with it, but it's not a good habit to have.
Yeah, well, I may have to...
What that?
Mm-hmm. Dang, that's awesome. So, yeah. I may ask Napstat and we'll see. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna call it here. So, thank you, TJ, for having me.
No problem.
Let me just blab on about random stuff.
Hey, that's what I'm here for. Random.
And, thank you guys. So that said, peace out and take care.
Later. Jefferson, I'm gonna be honest, man. If you want your own custom cars, just say you would rather have your own custom cars. No, I mean it's your series. Run it how you want it to run. Thank you.
Not the moment. I respect that. You've got a plan, you want it to follow through. Let's roll. I don't know when, but I can also do it my off time. They just won't be on Google Hangout. They just won't be on the live stream. I mean, that's always an option. I can start on them, but they just won't be on the live stream.
Thank you.
That makes sense. That's true. And what's even better is that I can also get the jersey numbers. So that way the numbers also match the uniforms. I got it. I'm following you. I don't follow basketball, but I follow you. I got what you're going for. I'm pretty sure if I mess up, JJ's will make sure to let me know. Including if the numbers are too big, per se. So, I'm pretty sure JJ's got me covered. Just to make sure that everything is covered. So, I wouldn't worry about it. That'd be a nice little weekend project.
I turn it up.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, JJ, while it's on my mind, are the sponsor, like, sub-sponsors gonna be, like, the sponsors for, like, the basketball court stadiums? Oh my gosh, I have people messaging me. Okay, we agree to that. Settled. I'm still in that call, by the way. I don't think I'm. Memory. Makes sense. Fake, but. People say my accent is fake, but not my love for NASCAR. Sorry. Your paintings in by far were the most beautiful fantasy cars I've ever seen. Please, sir, I ask in the most fulfilling ventures of mine if you would paint me some cars. I am terribly sorry. It is quite late here, but it's been on my mind. I will be active. Yes, you wanted me to paint the Hello, me. Handsome face. You can't never go wrong. Okay, ending that. Okay. I want the hood to have the center court logo for every team, then the area sponsor on the sides. Arena sponsor on the sides. And of course, the main colors will be the team logo, the mascot logo, the team logos, colors, but I like it. It's hard to calculate in American time. I'm actually planning to go to American soon. I'm trying to sound. Thank you. for that ringtone, just for that ringtone.
Hello!
Hello out there!
It's like I'm trying to speak with an alien. Hello! I cannot hear you! It sounds like I am on speakerphone!
Hello?
Hello! Oh my gosh, I'm shouting into my mic now. Okay, that's annoying.
I cannot hear you! It sounds like I am on speakerphone.
Oh. Oh my god, I hear myself. Hello!
It ain't space like the...
Oh, I can hear myself. That's awesome. Anyway.
I don't have the microphone.
Well, everything is, like, 10 seconds delayed from probably... I don't know if you're hearing me through Google Hangouts or through the live stream, but it's, like, really delayed.
It's heavy.
Thank you.
Oh god, not this again. Bad stuff is happening to me, TJ.
Yeah, sounds like he's done. Wow, that was really good. So, and another reason I'm really not going to try to be loud, because I don't know if Nexus noticed, but his volume is like really hurting my ear. So, and I don't know what's going on. If he's using the live stream to hear me, or if he's using Google Hangouts, what's going on? Either way, it's delayed. It's really weird.
Restarting my thing. Everything bad is happening to me right now.
Oh yeah? Why is that?
I got fixed, but
okay, don't talk to me in the live stream.
Just
talk to me in
on my
Google Hangouts, man.
Lagging awfully, so.
Nexus, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. It's just, I have a lot of stuff to deal with right now.
I understand that, but, I mean, you gotta talk to me eventually. But try talking to me through Google Hangouts, not through the live stream, because I can hear myself and it sounds really weird and really bad. Just an awkward silence.
Sorry, just had to put my dog outside my room.
No, you're good. Just,
So now I can talk! Hooray!
Alright, so do you want to talk about stuff, or do you want to, like, what do you want to talk about, man?
I'm currently picking my, oh god. Fantasy. See, where I hear you, TJ, I've already said stuff like 10 seconds in advance. So.
Yeah, your audio's cutting in and out, so it's really hard to hear you, but I did hear you say fantasy. I'm assuming you're being fantasy NASCAR, but I'm not sure.
Hold on, TJ. I have to call you for something else, so.
Okay.
Wait, one second.
Well, all right, then that was different. That was weird. JJ, did you think about retired jersey numbers?
Mm.
Fuck! Damn it! Ah!
One moment. One moment. Some people just have no respect for what's going on around them. Oh, I'm missing. Yeah, I thought they drove a... I thought it was a zero. Hold on. I thought the car was a zero. Maybe it's a... Maybe I'm thinking the double zero. Let me check. Okay. Yeah, one of them drives a double zero, so. Get back to my live stream because Hello Mr. Dave, how are you today? Let's see if this helps us. I doubt it, but yeah, it'll work. Well, I'm sorry to say that it's not going to be an exact replica as much as I really want it to be. It's just, this is such a difficult paint scheme, and I know I have the ability, but that this Wildberry logo just doesn't exist anymore. 12 plus. Why not the 17? Honestly, if you're stuck on one, I would suggest skipping it. Then make sure you get as many numbers as you can that you know is going to work. So. Or, I mean, if you didn't want to go by jersey number, you go by their ranking last season. I mean, I'm not saying do it that way. I'm just spitballing ideas to make all this easier on you.
Thank you.
I really don't like doing it this way, but I need to make it work. Right now, this is my best option. And I'm out of Dr. Pepper. Darn it. Alright. 0011 1 2 2 3 3. Ugh, not even close.
Oh, okay. Basically, it's the Dell Junior Windows 10 with the 95 on it, and Ace Hardware replaces the sub-sponsor of Kelly Blue Book, I believe. It's actually not a bad paint scheme. Oh, wow, I feel good. Whew. Oh, you guys heard that, because, great. The bigger question next is how well are you at following orders? Thank you.
Yara, how are you today?
I'm not gonna make one right now because I gotta head home. I still gotta go eat dinner, get ready for tomorrow. But I'll do what I can. I'll do what I can over the weekend because we're expecting storms, so I'm not gonna be going anywhere. We'll just see. Guys, I'm sorry, but this looks like crap. Oh my gosh. This looks like it's just puking. I don't like it. I know this is what the guy asked for, but gosh, do I not like it. Ugh. I don't like this paint scheme. I really don't. I don't like how the circles came out. I don't like a whole lot about this paint scheme. But I'm going to save it and send out all these anyway. Isn't the world's best one, but
please. By the way, JJ, always say please. Finally, got those done. All right, let's take a look. There's two. Things to do. That's not 10 cards, but that's 10 things to do. 11. Because right here, Lush Travel Stops, that's 8. Aspen Dental, that's 9. Oh, JJ, this is nothing, dude. This is nothing. Compared to whenever I had started on the Red Bull Cup Series and I had to get all those cars done. This is nothing. This is really not that much. So, but yeah, the reason these are
These are two separate sponsors as compared to this one. This one sponsor is explained that this is more like a sub sponsor, not a secondary. A secondary is usually known as secondary paint scheme, but a sub sponsor is like those little icons, like Dale Jr.'s Mountain Dew logo, and such. So. Oh, audio is weird now. Well, I'm leaving anyway, so I'm ending it on that. So, yeah. We got stuff to do. And then, of course, JJ will have his... his series. And we've got work leagues. Yeah, and of course ZGG comes at the worst possible time, but, yeah. Yeah, so, y'all have a nice evening.